His hands trembling, a washing detergent supplier hangs out the supermarket's dirty laundry.
The only party getting screwed here is the Australian public.
Telling the Senate supermarket inquiry, Coles takes up to 50% of sales prices as its margin. Woolworths charges suppliers $28,000 to advertise a single item in its catalogue, and both charge premiums to place goods on prominent shelves. All that passed on to shoppers in higher prices.
The current cost of living crisis on food has been deliberately fuelled by the greed of Coles and Woolworths.
And unions warning staff are copping the heat, with 700 cases of Woolworths staff being abused, threatened or worse each week, some fuelled by politicians' attacks over the selections of Australia Day, Easter and Anzac Day goods.
They can use it for political gain, but we're the ones who have to cop it.
Hardware and nursery giant Bunnings arguing it should not be included in the supermarket code of conduct.
We've heard words to the effect that Bunnings treats suppliers like slaves.
Both my colleague and myself shared a level of disappointment to hear about those supplier experiences.
Tomorrow it's the Big Two's turn, Coles and Woolworths, to answer claims they are putting cash above customers.
The CEOs of Coles and Woolworths are going to need to explain how their corporations are booking billions of dollars in profits while millions of Australians are skipping meals.
Mark Riley, 7 News.